Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a haul video. I went to Target and Sally's, so I'm going to start off with Sally's. The first thing I got were these hair rollers. I have purchased these before. These are the flexi rods, and they are meant to go onto your hair and bend in your hair wraps around it so you can get curls without any heat, which I will be doing videos with these. I love them so much. This is the result of my hair, but this is like second day. So, I love them. I think they're amazing, but they are kind of hard to sleep in sometimes, especially if you don't have like a nightcap on or something. But I have tried the thicker ones, the purple ones, and they're a lot harder because if you can see here, if you twist them and pull them down, there's still that space, so it doesn't hold onto your hair, which is difficult. So I decided to buy the really, really small ones, which I have absolutely been loving. So I'm so excited for these. I think they're $8.99 now. Okay, so starting off with the lip products, I got the Rimmel Moisture Renew lipstick in the color 642. This reminded me of the Revlon lip butter in the color Creamsicle. It's kind of an orangey nude color. I don't know exactly how to style this yet, but my little sister is really into orangey nudes, and I thought I'd try this out and see how it works on me. And I haven't really worn it yet, so I'm excited to try that one out. Then I got the e.l.f. Clarifying Pressed Powder. This is in the color Ivory. This is one of my favorite powders in the whole entire world. Now, it's not the most mattifying powder, but it is the most pigmented powder, meaning that the color in the pan comes off on my face really, really well, and it's my, like, exact skin tone color. It's amazing. So I love this, and it's only a dollar. It's amazing, and I don't know why tons of people don't use it. Maybe I have a weird skin color. Then I got a foundation, this, which if you know me personally, you know that I don't need anymore because I have like 15 foundations, and I'm not lying there when I'm saying that. I'll be doing a makeup collection soon so you guys can see how many foundations I have, but I literally have probably 15 to 20. But this is a lighter foundation, so I can mix with my other foundations. I buy this one every year, but it's Maybelline Fit Me in 110. I love it. It's awesome. Then I got a dry shampoo. This is the Tresemme Fresh Start Volumizing Dry Shampoo, and this is for fine and oily hair. I really like the smell of it. It smells like expensive hair products. Kind of fruity and mango-y in my opinion, but I really, really like it. It does a really good job for volumizing, but I don't think it does the best for like soaking up oil like the Suave Keratin one does. Keratin Infusion. I just love that one. It's great. Then I got the e.l.f. Mist and Set. I'm exactly in love with this? No. I am extremely in love with this product. I love this so much. I can't go on a daily basis without using it because my makeup will just melt off my face. And without it, I'm like, it's just not good. It's totally just, without this, I probably couldn't function because it's really amazing. And it keeps my makeup on my face all day. I wish I could show you my old bottle, but I use this up so fast, and my sisters try to use it, but I basically hide it because it's like my prized possession, my little baby right here. And it's $3. It's really amazing. Then I got a pair of false lashes that I'm actually wearing right now. These are the e.l.f. Natural Lash Kit, and these are the natural ones. Don't get the dramatic ones. They have like this line. And I think these are more dramatic than the dramatic ones. The dramatic ones are just really crappy quality, so. Yeah, I think that's about it of everything I got. I got a couple of other things, but they are for Christmas, and I might be giving them to my sisters for Christmas, and I don't want them to watch this video and be like, haha, I know what I'm getting for Christmas. That would be stupid. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this really short haul. I was talking really fast because I really love all of these products, and they make me go crazy because I just love them. So, anyways, I will see you guys all later, and have an awesome day. Bye.